Money on the floor, on the floor, on the floor. So yo, today we got Joseph Rube. What period are you from?
2008.
2008. You got Spencer?
2010.
Same with me, Benjy and Spencer. Period 10. Okay, so here's our Rube Goldberg machine. Whole thing. And the bottom. So, to start off, our master piano player Joe right here will be playing an amazing song. And when you press the first button, it'll cause this marble to fall into this cup bottle funnel type thing. This funnel will drop into this other funnel that we created with paper, and it'll fall down through this pipe and hit this DVD case. This DVD case will then fall and have a domino effect onto this cyber law book and then this AP Euro book. Now, the AP Euro book has a golf ball attached to a glow stick, attached to a string, attached to a ping pong table. Once the AP Euro book falls, it will release the golf ball and it will hit this fuse bottle. This fuse bottle, the weight is all at the top of the bottle, so it will like pivot while it's rolling. And so it will pull on this string and
the pulling will cause this marble to be released, sliding down this ramp that we made out of three books and onto this compression we have in pencils. And the marble will fall down that and in turn knock into these dominoes, which we played across the ping pong table. And when it knocks all the dominoes down, the final domino will knock into this power strip, turning on a fan, which in turn will close. The fan will create wind, which will push the sailboat.
Make the Lego man push this baseball down the ramp. Baseball attached to the string, so when the baseball falls off the ramp, the string is attached to this bottle full of water. And the water will tip over into this funnel. The water will then fill up this bucket, and the bucket is attached to the hoy, which is.
And when the weight of the bucket increases, this lever will lift up, and this marble will slide down the ramp thing I made. And when it does, the marble will fall down here, travel into this little ramp we made to a paper, and into this bucket, which will then press the final note of the song.
Poor Joe.
Alright.
Okay.
Everything set?
Yeah, hurry. The ball is backwards!
Come on!
Take number 11.
Who's setting up the domino? Joe!
I told you my way would work!
I thought that was the most consistent part, Joe.
Now take number 18.
Let's go. Take 22.
I have a good feeling about 22. This. Hurry up. Joe!
This is my fault!
You made that thing!
Look at this!
I don't care, just hurry up and go.
33.
This isn't tight enough.
Spencer.
Oh, super awesome.
You wanted to score so bad. What about you, Joe? Oh my god.
That was good. That was good.